When I needed my meatball buzz painted, I called Emily the artist because I wanted somebody with an artistic vision that has a hand-designed creativity rather than having my bus wrapped like everybody else does. Google Jenny Meatballs, you'll see my new documentary and all of my pictures of the meatball bus, which proudly displays Emily Strauss's contact information and her work designing the meatball bus.